It's the start of an arms race between herbivores and predators.